Hello students, how are you? I hope that you will be fine. I am Aditya Vikram Rai from Elgin Public School and this is a school situated in Golamazar. Today in class 3rd, topic is large numbers, and in large numbers yesterday we have learned topics place value, expanded form, and also we have discussed about period and places, and today we are going to learn topic comparing numbers. How we can compare numbers? If there are two conditions, when the number of digits is the same, and second one is when the number of digits is different. Okay, so one by one we have to discuss on this topic. So firstly we are going to learn comparing numbers. How we can compare numbers? When two numbers have the same value, you know that when two numbers have the same value, you use the equal signs to express the relationship between them. As like 4215 and 4215, both are equal. You can see here that both numbers are equal. You know that when two numbers have the same value, you use the equal signs to express the relationship between them. For example, 4215 is equal to 4215. What I said? I said that when two numbers have the same value, you use the equal signs to express the relationship between them. And when two numbers do not have the same value, you use the greater than sign or less than sign. Okay, that is greater than sign or less than sign. You know that when two numbers do not have the same value, you use the greater than sign or the less than sign. That is greater than sign and that is less than sign. And for example, 4142 is greater than 2341. 4342 is greater than 2341. And you can see here that and similarly 2341 is less than 4132. In this condition we can also 4342 is greater than 4342 is greater than 2341. And we can see here that 2341 is smaller than 4332. Okay, now let's see what is the relation. When two numbers do not have the same value, you use the greater than sign or less than sign. And for example, 4,332 is greater than 2,341, or 4,332 is greater than 2,341, and similarly 2,341 is smaller than 4,332. Okay, and now you know that the small end of the signs, greater and smaller, always points to the smaller number. इसका मतलब ये है कि जो आपका ये साइन होता है, यानी कि ये इसका जो क्लोज ये जो इंडिकेट करता है, ये हमेशा स्मॉलर नंबर को इंडिकेट करता है. ठीक है, ये वाला जो इसका पार्ट है, ये हमेशा क्या है, स्मॉलर नंबर को इंडिकेट करता है. तो यहाँ पे हम क्या करेंगे, यहाँ पे हम क्विक टिप है, यानी कि अगर ये जो साइन लगाया हमने ग्रेटर या स्मॉलर का, इसका ये वाला जो पार्ट है वो हमेशा एक स्मॉलर नंबर को इंडिकेट करता है. ठीक है, अब नाउ कम ऑन द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक. व्हेन द नंबर ऑफ डिजिट्स इज डिफरेंट, when the number of digits is different. Okay, now when the number of digits is the different, there is an example. Compare 948 948 and 1039. The number with greater number of digits, is greater. In 948 there are 3 digits and in 1039 there are 4 digits. So we can see here that the number with greater number of digits is greater. So we can see here that 1039 is greater. Okay, so 1039 is greater than 948. Similarly, we can say that 948 is smaller than 1039. Okay, and now when the number of digits is the same, next topic is when the number of digits is same. When the number of digits is same. First condition, step first, compare the digits in the thousand places. When the number of digits is the same, compare the digits. There are two numbers, 3256 and 1956. In 1956 there are 4 digits and in 3256 there are also 4 digits. So we can see here that firstly we have to compare 1st place, both are same. After that we have to compare 10th place, both are also same. And now compare the 100 places and 2 and 9. So we can see here that 2 is smaller than 9. So we can see here that 9 is, but after that we have to compare 1000 places, and when we compare 1000 places, the 1000 places are 3 and here is 1. 3 is greater than 1. So we can see here that 3256 is greater than 1956. Okay, here when we compare the digits in the 1000 places. When the number of digits is the same, compare the digits in the 1000 places. So here is 3 and here is 1. 3 is greater than 1. So we can see here that 3256 is greater than 1956. In step 2, if the digits in the 1000 places is the same, if the digits as like 4056 and 4256, 4240. Okay, there is a condition, if the digits in the 1000 places, is the same, compare the digits in the 100 places. If the digits in the 1000 places is the same, then compare the digits in the 100 places. Okay, so on 100 place there is 0, and on 100 place there is 2. So 0 is smaller than 2. So we can see here that 4240 is greater than 4056. 0 is less than 2, so 4056 is greater than 4230. Now come on the next topic, and the next topic is comparing number, there are some more topics we will discuss about them. Step 3, if the digits in the 1000 and 100 places are the same, compare the digits in the 10th place. There are two numbers, 3256 and 3290. I am saying that if the thousands and hundred places are the same, if the digits in the hundreds and thousand place are the same, compare the digits in the tenth place. Okay, so thousand places are same, hundred places are same. So compare the digits on tenth place. 5 and here is 9. So if 5 and 9, 9 is greater than 5, so we can say here that 3290 is greater than 3256. Once again, listen carefully. If the digits in the 1000 and the 100 place are the same, compare the digits in the 10th place. Okay, in 3256 there are also 4 digits, and in 3290 there are also 4 digits. And now, if all the now we compare 10th places, and if on in 3256 on 10th place there is 5, and in 3290 on 10th place there is 9. So 9 is greater than 5, so we can see here that 3290 is greater than 3256. Okay, now step 4. In step 4, listen carefully. In step 4, if all the other digits are the same, if all the other digits are same, compare the digits in the 1's place. Okay, 5, 6, 7 and 5, 6, 2. I am saying that if the other digits are the same, if the other digits are the same, you can see here that 1000 places, 100 places and 10 places are the same. Okay, so we can see here that all the other digits are the same. If all the other digits are the same, compare the digits in the 1's place. Okay, so 7 and 2, 7 is greater than 2, 7 and 2, 7 is greater than 2. So we can say that 5627 is greater than 5622. Okay, now there is next topic, writing numbers in an order. Writing numbers in an order. The next topic is writing numbers in an order. Writing numbers in an order. Writing numbers in an order. You know that when numbers are written from the smallest to the greatest, when the numbers are written from the smallest to the greatest, they are in ascending order. And when numbers are written from the greatest to the smallest, they are in descending order. Listen carefully. When numbers are written from the smallest to the greatest, they are in ascending order. And when numbers are written from greatest to smallest, they are in descending order. Okay, so there is an example. The top three individual scored of an IPL series are given below. Arrange these scores in ascending and descending order. Shikhar Dhawan 479. Shikhar Dhawan 479. And next one is David Warner 641. And next one is Stephen Smith 472. Okay, so firstly, when you know that when numbers are written from the smallest to the greatest, they are in ascending order, and when numbers are written from the greatest to the smallest, they are in descending order. Firstly, we have to arrange them in ascending order. When we arrange them in ascending order, we have to write the smallest to greatest. Okay, because in ascending order, the numbers are written from the smallest to the greatest. So, the smallest number is 472, and after that is 479, and after that 641. And when we arrange them in descending order, you know that in descending order, the numbers are written from the greatest to smallest. So, 641, after that 641, after that 479, and after that 472 is smallest. Okay, thank you for watching the video. keep continuing. We will meet on next day with new topic. Thank you.